Remember when we started our PCL summer shape up 6 months ago?
Yeah, something like that.
Uh-huh.
And wellness expert Aubrey Warwick helped us with some exercises to get us up and moving and get fit. Well, we need her help again.
We really do. Most of us are really motivated the first week or two of January with our fitness resolutions, but then, you know.
Yep.
It just happens, right? So we sent Celina Pompiani out to get Aubrey Warwick's winter workout to get us moving again.
Hey everybody, Celina Pompiani here at Fitness Envy in Greensburg. We are so excited to tell you about some new workouts to incorporate into your New Year's resolution. I know I need some tips, so we have Aubrey Warwick with us today. Aubrey, great to see you.
Hey Celina, thanks for being here. So we all need a positive thing to focus on right now, so why not let it be fitness? And we are going to start by getting Flexi. This is a part of one of my at-home series that a lot of my virtual members do. So an exercise I'd like to share with you today, I want you to nestle back in your chair or folks at home on your couch, is the happy hip opener. Now, this happy hip opener, you're going to start by crossing your ankle over top of your thigh and then lifting your chest, leaning forward, and then let that top leg slide over the other one and just twist over to your left.
Oh, that feels good.
Yeah, so we're getting the low back, the hips, and then you're gonna repeat this on the other side. So folks at home, even if you're doing this for just 3 repetitions on each side, I guarantee this is gonna start to boost your mood, get your blood flowing, just let you feel better. Okay, so that as you go about your day, you might be more inclined to do a little bit more movement.
This one feels really good.
Oh, this is so nice, and you can continue to flow this to make it a little bit more dynamic versus static. Okay, so that is our happy hip opener as we're moving side to side. Now this next one that we're gonna do, I call it the Rockette. And you don't have to be flexible to do this, by the way. But since we're getting flexy, we're gonna nestle back into our chair again. You're gonna hug one knee up to your chest, and then you are going to kick, flex your foot, and then point it. Just kind of reminiscent of a Rockette kick. So we're gonna bring that knee up. This stretches your hamstrings.
Not as fast as them.
Not as fast as them, but you can speed it up if you want to, just for the fun of it. All right, now our last one is a blast from everybody's past. It's a quad stretch, and you and I went over this before, so you're gonna show the standing quad stretch, but if you're watching this from your sofa, you're just gonna flop on over. I'm gonna call this the sleepy quad stretch. So Selena's doing something that we've all seen, but if I'm just laying on my couch, I could draw my heel to my glutes, push my hips forward, and stretch that sleepy quadricep out. And repeat that just a couple times before bringing yourself back up to a seated spot, and you flop on over to the other side. It doesn't get better than that.
Those felt so good. I am ready though, Aubrey, to work our backside.
All right, let's do this, Celina. We've been sitting way too long these days, so we're gonna come on back onto your couch or onto a mat, and we're gonna crunch up. I call this the booty building butterfly. I wonder if you've done this one before. It's gonna look funny at first. You're gonna lift your hips and squeeze your butt, but keep your knees wide, and then drop your hips back down. You come on up, squeeze your butt, and back down. Now, if your neck is getting tired, you can lay your head back down, but if you can, add that little ab crunch at the top and see if you can start to recruit the glutes just a little bit more. One of my favorite exercises to build the backside. So let's stand on up, and let's try this next one. I'm calling it the sleepy leg step out. I wonder if you've tried this to build your butt before, but we're gonna start with 3 steps. You're gonna push off your trail leg and give yourself a little poke in the side of your butt.
I feel it.
Do you? That works your glute medius, the sleepiest part of the glutes. And it feels nice to stretch those inner thighs.
It does.
So I hope the folks at home are getting up off the couch now to try the sleepy leg step out to build that booty.
These all feel so good. Aubrey, thank you for having us here.
Oh my gosh, welcome back. So our next Focus on Fitness series, we're gonna be working our legs and our awesome abs. So I hope you're ready for it, Celina.
I can't wait. We're looking forward to it already. Thanks, Aubrey.
Awesome.
All right, so okay, David's coming off camera. Paul's getting mad at us.
Right. Why are you moving? You weren't supposed to be moving.
All right, we're going to be checking in with Aubrey for more winter workouts to help us reach our fitness goals over the coming weeks here on PTL.
Yeah, and in the meantime, you can also contact her at Fitness Envy in Greensburg.